Escape room recently that said, great for a first date. I was like, well, my, aren't we optimistic? No, I've never been to an escape room because if I have $65 and 3 hours of spare time, I'm just going to buy drugs, you guys. I have enough ketamine in any rooms in an escape room. We all know that. I tried to quit drinking recently. All my hippie friends were like, oh, dude, just take acid. You'll be all right. Thanks, Dr. Phil. That doesn't work.